The Department of Public Safety's headquarters building is closed today because of a gas leak. That leak was discovered late yesterday afternoon at the facility on Cerrillos Road in Santa Fe, and the decision was made to close the building to make repairs. The New Mexico State Police District 1 office is at that same address. They will remain open for business.